You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas. And the communication center should have them.
I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there. The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it.
I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
far as I remember, we did a pretty good job of teaching the neighbors that actions like this end up costing them. These newcomers seem slow on the uptake. Or not from the neighborhood. In any case, we should find out who they are and what they want. I'll call the people that I need separately. The rest of you are to ready your cars, guns, and combat-trained slaves. It might all be needed soon.
Artyom, let me ask, a new mission. We've been contacted by a local lady, GIUL. She's being besieged by bandits at the lighthouse. Should we help her? She'll help us find the communication center. We can't let the opportunity go. I say we help, but stay alert. Get to it. Healer, over and out.
Listen up, everyone. The Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone.
Shit! This hurts so much!
Tired of checking every corner. And we could blow up here like nobody's business.
Oh, that bitch. Setting up all those traps. We gotta punish her for each of them.
About that. Who the fuck are you?
You enemy? Me?
You killed my enemy! So I think you're a friend! Door's blocked! Wait till I lower the lift!
Are you Artyom? Come in. Whoever kills the Moonai by Lair is my friend. The Moonai by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles, too. Better death. Better death. Read you loud and clear. Your man helped me. I'm in your debt, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here safe from Moonai by Lair.
What do you know of the antenna near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned, I went there afterward to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing.
All that. We helped you. So could you help us in return by leaving our man inside?
Good. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the archive. It should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have a choice.
Ready?
No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks, and people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow.
We need to talk about
don't open till we get the power on.
Thank you.
together. We're up a shit creek without a pedal.
Get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on!
Go, go, go!
The maps, so we have to take them back to the colonel. By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock.
The lift still works with all the cracks in the bunk.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too. Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. Most of the Monai Bailey are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Monai Bailey. Translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Good luck.
Goodbye, Artyom.
Become slaves of the own.
Sam, I'm near the port, blocking the main road. Got activity.
far, but some backup would be welcome.
People, I heard a radio chat with the boss of that train gang. And I don't even know about the train. But now, that boss is an honest-to-goodness colonel. And he's not going to joyride here, oh no. He's been sent here on a mission by the Supreme Command. He was fairly vague on this specific. Though he says his mission is secret. And if you think this is all there is, you're gravely mistaken. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from? Straight from Moscow. This has been such a long time since I had such a laugh.
Come, I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like these are the bandits. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. Oh, I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.